I call it nodal because I think that each shot is like the branch of a tree, and the branch will grow, and at a certain point that is determined by the DNA of the tree and the conditions under which it's growing, the tree will say, now I'm going to put out another branch. I will create a knot, a node here, and I will branch. And then this branch grows and puts out another one, and you get twigs and then eventually the leaf. So cut, branch, branch, branch. Each one of those is a cut, in a sense. And that's how we recognize trees, that if you see an elm tree or you see an oak tree, without knowing it, you're looking at the rhythm of the branching of that tree. And every species of tree has a slightly different rhythm of branching that is determined by the DNA of the tree and the circumstances under which it's growing. And in that sense, every film is a tree that grows, that I think has to have its authentic branching points that are organically true to its DNA and to the circumstances under which it is growing. And there are many counterexamples of films that are wonderfully successful that don't follow this, but I'm just talking about my own approach to the process, which is by virtue of what I call it, nodal, is organic. That I think there's this idea that I just talked about, which is that every shot has a rising potential, and there is a moment where that potential has to be changed or transformed or realized, and then that's the cut point.